Howard, it looks like you and I both rode the same little pony in South Norfolk when we were kids.